Oh, the hell? Does this go out? No. Scared the hell out of me. Oh, a lot of rats. Any more? Jeez, all these rats. We're having a special on rats and mushrooms. Okay, more dead people. Telenus Nana? Huh, who's that? Oh, he's wearing an amulet to Bella. Pretty good boots, right? Fur boots of resist frost. Maybe another adventurer? Tenilis's why? There it says Telenus. Here is Tenilis. Telenus. Tenilis. It's different people. Plentiful healing potion. Water breathing potion. Is that new? I know these. Sultry Argonian Bard. I'm not sure if there was a volume 2. Who's Tenilis? Oh, well, there's a book over there that might explain who Tenilis is. So... Restore health. See if I can drop. Restore health. I don't want to drop things that restore magicka health and use potions, because it would miss the poison. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Anything else we have a lot of? Yeah. Flax seeds I want. Fly Amanita. Yeah, there's a lot of that. Let's... That's good. Okay. Sultry Argonian Bard. Oh my god. Not good. Raw meat. Oh, was that a slaughterfish egg? Yeah, I'll take those. Lots of stuff I dropped. The Lustful Khajiiti Skooma Peddler. Empty skooma bottle. Blank paper. Why am I picking that up? I thought I could look at it just like when you look at a piece of paper, but it'd just be blank. I have no idea, guys. Check out the paper. 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 Drop the paper. What did it say? Cylindals. Oh, Cyrodiil. Not Rerindil or whatever the hell. Alright, so I'm gonna read this stuff, these two things. Ooh, what is this? Quill of Superior Writing. Oh yeah, didn't I find something like this? Or didn't I fail to find something? Someone sent me on a quest in regular Skyrim. In Riften, I think, to find some kind of special quill. I think it was just a quest item. Yeah, I can't do anything with it. And I'm not sure if it was Quill of Superior Writing or just something else. Quill of something else. Alright, so... I could be wrong, but I don't remember a Sultry Argonian Bard volume 2. Well, look, it's not red, which means I've never seen it. So, yeah. Volume 2 by Elia Erdane. More of this stuff. Act 6, Scene 5 continued. Croontail. My lady, such a risque request you make of me, to enter this hole and perform such a laborious task. Elliot Erdene says, my darling, this is no standard hole. This hole welcomes you into its recesses. You know this as well as I. Yes, but such depth this hole has, and its crevices so damp. I fear this may be a hard task for me indeed. Surely the harder this task becomes, the more fun it shall be. Oh, my dear lady, you do flatter me indeed. You are performing admirably so far, but it is time. Come now, Croontail, come. Oh, God. My lady, what if the innkeeper stumbles upon our proclivities? Elia says, perhaps he would also like to join us in tackling this hard task. Surely you don't mean... Indeed I do, my sweet. Indeed I do. End of Act 6, Scene 5. That's why I just read these, because they're so short. Sultry Argonian Bard, Volume 2, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is new then. And then we got the Lustful Kajimi... No, sorry. The Lustful Kajidi Skooma Peddler. Working title by Telenis Nano. Who stole someone else's backpack with a similar name, apparently. Act 1, Scene 1. In a shady brothel alley, Jazingo says, greetings, sweet one. May I interest you in some of my special skooma? And Eumelia, I guess? Gales? That depends. What's so special about it? Oh, you will find out. You will soon find out, sweet one. End of Act 1, Scene 1. Well, that was short. Author's note. Honestly, I'm amazed I'm this good at writing. I'm getting excited just reading the first scene. People are going to love this. I should be known as this era's Crassius Curio. Note to self. Try to work in the barb somewhere. Well, I'm afraid not, because you never finished your work and you were apparently killed by rats. Unmarked Cave. Yeah, we can find such wonders within. I never got to cook his meat, either. Thinking I came from this way, and I'm continuing this way? I'm not sure. Oh, I don't know if that goes very far. Let me see. Oh, this is the bathroom, then. Yep, just the bathroom. Alright. There's nowhere to sit, right? I bet you can't just sit on anything, like a rock or a log. Yeah. For my Let's Read books, you have to... It's a prerogative that you be able to sit and read. Otherwise, yeah, that's it. Right, there was another way that sounded scary. I guess we're left to that now. This way, if I remember correctly? Maybe not. What's this way? Oh, right, this is where we found the other bear. There's a lot of people hanging around in here who were killed. These are people who died! These are people who died. They were not my friends, but they died. I saw the bear rise to the... Right in the buttocks. I'm using Dwarven, right? Checking, because, wow. I'm not sure I could in one shot a bear even with Dwarven. I guess I can. Oh, these are spooky. Look how spooky these are. They look like spindly legs of ice. Yeah, these look like constructed with a purpose. Just being thorough here. Anything over here? That looks like a little hole which we cannot fit in. It's good to know your limits, huh? Thank you. Oh, little stairs. Bandit Hedge Wizard, whose tail is still moving. Hedge Wizard. So what's with this cave? A lot of sad endings here. A bunch of amateurs killed by rats and bears. It's really kind of depressing. There's no way to meet your fate at the hands or paw of a rat or a bear. Oh, Breton. All these random people. If it wasn't for the wisp stalk, I wouldn't even wandered over there and seen that Breton. I'm sorry, my countrymen. I wonder what killed you. Is that it for this place? Have I seen everything? We might be able to go more this way. I can jump up on that. Doesn't work. Yeah, I don't know. Thinks I can go more that way. Is this the way out? Is this the way we came in? Oh, it looks more defined now. Never mind. I guess that's it. Get in here. Not sure if there's anywhere to sit down in this cave, so I'll have to read these books elsewhere. Don't! Are you seriously pushing me over the edge? I'll kill you. I don't care how cute you are, I'll just kill you. Don't push me. Out. Okay. You cannot perform the action you just attempted. There's another cave. That's right, we did see there was one past here. Well, there's also something stuff this way. There's like a marker. I think it's this. I'm not sure what that exactly means. But we'll try to go find it. And that cave. I don't know why it I started going into that area with the that last large area with that one bear, and they made this musical theme that was just so scary. I thought I was gonna come across a mega draugr or something like that. Like, nah, just a bear. Just felt like going beating on the drums for you. Bong bong. It's kind of near. What's there? There's a camp that way as well. Oh. It's near Plump Rat Camp, sort of. Oh, I don't think I can even get up that. Nope. And we'll check out the cave. Oh, I can't go that way. What? Oh, I can't. I'm at the south border, right? This is the south border. Even though I show you all this, you can't get there. So, okay. So whoever we're gonna get there. Let's go to Plump Rat Camp. These people might have respawned. We'll kill them again. Bruma is in close proximity to Cloud Ruler Temple. Really?
What was that?
I knew I heard something.
I knew I fast traveled somewhere where people respawned. Oh, you're small. Oh, you were just crouching. I'm like, he's really tiny. Oh god, I hit Carlia. Nice going.
I'm done.
Yeah, you're done.
Just a scratch.
You might be talking to me. Sorry about that, sweetie. That's horrible. Alright. Actually, let me reset that. As I start healing people that I'm trying to kill. Where'd this guy go? Yeah. I'll take the orcish arrows, I guess. I took those. I just wanted to travel from here. I knew they would respawn and start a big mess. We've already been here, of course. Where was he hanging out? This stuff respawned. Can't say I mind that too much. Oh, wasn't he standing up here? Oh, he fell off, didn't he? I saw him fall. There he is. Dwarven arrow was probably put in him. It's funny, you know, they wield it, you know, they'll just pull it out of themselves and then stick it in their bow. Okay. What was another one? There's so many of them. Okay, so from here, I can see the marker and the map. The music is swelling. When did we kill that guy? I can't open that? Well, isn't that a crock? I can't open that. Got to go all the way around. I can't take that arrow. Well, I can't open the gate. I'll go around the gate. I think these guys were from when we were here last time. So somehow they respawned. I mean, but the dead body stayed. Huh? So that it looks like it's on top of that mountain. Oh, I can't go that way. Well, if you're letting me go around, how am I gonna get up there? Answer me that one. I wonder if I can open the gate from this side. No, huh? Why can't I open that? I'm gonna have to fast travel again, aren't I? Come on, get me up there. I can't traverse. Let's see. I'm not stomping that one. It's through there. It's up there. How do I get up there, though? Your destructor. Yeah. Oh, he still hit me. Just gotta throw that in. No match for a nightingale. Well, maybe this will work for me. Maybe I can get around this way. I don't know. I want to get... Yeah! For all intents and purposes, it looks like it's up top there. These damn rocks all over the place. There's probably a perfectly, like, nice path going up there, but... I can't find it, so no, I'm just going to traverse rocks. Ugh, don't do that to me. Can I do it? Come on, I know it's up there. Oh, I'm so close. I can taste it. I don't know what I'm tasting, but I can taste it. I swear I hit jump, and I did not jump. Well, this is how we get up here. Alright. Reman's Fist. Part of the Reman dynasty. Is there anything here? Is there a... Is there some sort of monument or something? Ooh, what is this? X-Hawk? What's an X-Hawk? I'm sorry though, X-Hawk. Okay. I've never been able to look at a bird like this in Skyrim. It used to be a hawk. But not anymore. Apparently. Whatever it is this way more? Or I'm there. I'm at it. It's just the top of the... It means it's the top of the mountain. There's nothing actually here. Look! It's the Imperial City. Look at that. I can't wait to go visit this. I didn't mean to actually shoot the arrow. Random Imperial Guard inside the gates. Ow! Okay, there's also... The cave is that way. So the Imperial City is... I guess... Yeah, you can see the body of water. The edge of the body of water that I'm looking at here. Well, obscured by the mountains, but... That's awesome. I'm stuck. I don't think... Let me just look around a little bit. Oh, I'm out of charge. Look at that. My bow is halfway. My blade, yeah, is out of charge. I'm pretty much sure that's the end. Yep, no more filled soul gems anyway. Maybe they put that there so you could get the view. Really? Worth it, still, in my opinion. Just like trying to see if there's anything here. I don't want to miss anything before I just leave. I don't think I can climb up that. But apparently it's moving, it's like right here. Like, this is it. I'm here, I'm on it. I'm on it, baby. So we can't go much further south than this. Oh, pretty song starts playing. Let's try to see if there's anything else around here. I don't expect to be able to go up there, but you never know, right? Nah. Done a great job with the music. Yeah, I can't climb that. All right. I want that cave to the south. Apparently the only way to get to it is by dropping down this mountain. isn't this actually a theme from Oblivion itself? Not sure. I haven't played the game myself. I mean, someday. But technically, it's probably the last Elder Scrolls I'll ever get to, because the next actual Elder Scrolls, unless they come out with Elder Scrolls 6 this year, meaning 2018. Oh, there is a land. If it is years away, like some people are saying. I really like this theme, actually. Then the next Elder Scrolls I play will be Arena. And following that, Daggerfall, and then eventually Morrowind. And before I get to Oblivion, I'm sure Elder Scrolls 6 will come out by then, because I plan on playing a lot of other games before I even get to any other Elder Scrolls games. So. Oh, I can't go that way. There's a cave that way. Are you kidding me? There's a cave that way. I can see it. I'm so close to it. You're gonna put a cave on my map, past the map. See, there's that theme again. I can't go that way. Wow. Well, I'm gonna tell you guys, I want to get to the cave, but I cannot go that way. I literally cannot go that way. And that's freaky. And okay. Wait, I'm so close to it. Are you kidding? Oh, who's this? Is that Carlia? That's you. can you believe this crap? We can't go that way, but there's a cave there. Unbelievable. I demand to speak with the Legate immediately. Alright, so we are here. Unmarked Cave. Remnant's Fist. That was interesting, though. But look, we can get south, because look how far south we are. I'm wondering if there's a way to get to it. That's ridiculous. That is really ridiculous. I wonder if I can get to this stuff. Huh. Alright. Well, now you can fast travel, I can fast travel to Reman's Fist anytime I want, and go look down at the Imperial City, which is awesome looking. This won't be as awesome looking at night, but will look better in the morning. So if you can get up here, guys, well, anyone who's playing this, or is going to play this, or has played this, what is that? That's a bow? Oh, there's a bandit thug there. Okay. Yeah, by the cave that we cannot see. How do I see it? Oh, it's foggy today. I know there's a... I know there's a command to change the weather. But I don't remember what it is. It's so foggy. That's no fun. See, if it had been this foggy, I never would have seen, I never would have realized the city was there. Let's see. I mean, I really love the music. Well, raining now, but maybe you can see a tiny bit better. About more around noontime. Nah. Alright, guys, well, rainy Imperial City. I swear I heard this music though, like not like recently, but it just sounds like it could be music from Oblivion, just like remixed or something. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode whenever we... I could go... What it would say? It was north of Bruma? I don't think it would be south of Bruma. We covered all this. Cloud Ruler Temple. And we also have more stuff, maybe, if the map doesn't end, like, right here. To the east, there may be more. So, yeah, I'm wondering how much more of this mod we have left to explore. I mean, all the quests are pretty much done, unless I run into something. A quest, like, at a location that I discover. But I'm done with all the Bruma quests, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Miscellaneous quests. Main quests, I mean, really. This is all completed. All completed stuff. Oh, look at that. I didn't know I could hit that. Filter? I hit F on the map. Oh, find location? Find location. Oh. That's cool. Is this part of Sky UI, or can you do this in the vanilla game? I mean, I know the filter's gotta be in Sky UI, because there's no typing in Skyrim. Because it's all consoleized, pretty much. Okay. I don't know. If I can find out a way to get to that cave... we'll see. Kind of wondering now if there's a way to get to it. Like, from the side, maybe the other side. The western side. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.